During a meeting organized by the resident district commissioner to discuss security matters with village chairpersons, leaders faulted police for allegedly releasing suspects without clear reasons. They also pointed out lack of cooperation between police and local leaders. Government needs to reduce water and electricity taxes so that people can remain in business. This will help reduce on the unemployment rate. The increase in crime rate has been attributed to high unemployment levels among the youth. Chairpersons cited a number of cases where suspects have been released from police custody. When a criminal is arrested today, police releases him the following day. This creates fear among the staff. The Mitiana Deputy RDC, Pros Mwanjuzi, said the meetings are intended to create a good working relationship between village leaders and police.
Since we have come together and vote to work together as a team, so other challenges which we have been having in the past, we are going to do what? We are going to overcome them.
The RDC also tasked chairpersons to rally residents on government programs.
Those people, we don't need to be hostile on them. If we get someone like a refugee in our area, we need to involve the security. And there's somebody safe in our place, we ask to be with the letter from the security. So we are going to handle them, as I've told you, that we are going to work as a team. So as we work with the local leaders, they would be telling us those immigrants who are in the area.
In response to the allegations, Wamala Region Police spokesperson Rachel Kawala advised chairpersons to contact the region officers whenever they are not content with police's decision on a case.
Complaints of releasing suspects. Everyone has a right to a bond. And most cases we find challenges that these LOCs bring suspects and dump them. We encourage all LOCs or complainants to follow up cases such that we complete inquiries and send these cases to courts of law.
Report compiled by Luke Kajiri for the news.